gonna say Martha Stewart just because I think she kind of, her way of cooking, it's, she cooks, but it's about the garden, it's about the table, it's about a lifestyle, and I've always been into her. Julia Child is pretty awesome. I would want to invite my grandparents, my Nana and Papa. They kind of died before I really learned how to cook. And I think my Nana would get a kick out of it. Third person? I would say Julia Child, because I think she really enjoys food, or enjoyed food. What would I serve? Man, my risotto is pretty good. I kind of like pasta, so something pasta-ish, I guess. Really good vanilla. Makes all the difference in the world. And good confectioner's sugar. Because if you use the cheap stuff, it's nasty. My KitchenAid mixer. I love it. I saved up to buy one of my own. I used my mom's for a while. And I use it all the time, especially around Christmas and Thanksgiving. Love it, love it, love it. I would say Christmas cookies. I think that there are so many recipes that have been passed down from my mom and my grandma, and just the memories that, you know, they conjure, I think are pretty cool. And they're fun to make. You know, we were making dinner, I don't know who was making dinner, but I made the cheesecake. And cheesecakes are a pain to make. And it's a lot of work, a lot of steps. And served everybody the cheesecake, forgot to put sugar in it. Gross. Barefoot Contessa. Easy. I love her food. I love her house, her new barn, her garden, her lifestyle, her friends. Yeah, definitely go for Tessa. Not really, but I always like to start with a clean kitchen. I can't have clutter or anything. I wipe everything down. If there are dishes, I do them. I like to start with like a clean slate, definitely. I'm gonna say these Swedish wedding balls. They're like Christmas cookies that my mom makes. They're full of dates and coconut, and they just taste like Christmas to me. So good, feel like crap. It would be a really awesome tomato sandwich. Simple, but with a little bit of mayonnaise, salt and pepper, and really good bread, with a plate of corn on the cob from the tunic, and a really awesome bottle of tequila. Big bottle of tequila.